All right then, back with day two of the Rush Attack tournament. Have a quick look at our defence team. That's a B. Let's see who we lost to. Yeah. Pretty strong. But then this is the problem though, going with a full single colour team, isn't it? Sometimes the troops don't really match up. Like the level 30 troop there for crit. Hate to face this team. That'd be completely crap. Oh well. Anyway, let's go to battle, see what we got going on. Ah, oh, look at that. Battle of the Mickeys. Oh, damn. This guy knows how good Mickey is. I'm thinking of keeping this team because it's been good to us thus far. It's almost the same. Oh well. No immediate matches here. Well, there are, but not two minimum that we need. Oh, that was stupid. Oh, well, it is what it is. I was thinking, because I got two cleansers, I should really have moved Glenda somewhere else. Because they could, all three of these, could get hit with silence and I wouldn't be able to cleanse. Oh God. This isn't the best. I think that perhaps this one first. This isn't the best. Get some movement going, I think. Well, Glenda's dead. It's going to be our first loss. I reckon we'll be dead here. Yeah. No chance there, really. Oh, well. Next one. Thinking about changing it up, but I don't think I necessarily need to. Last time we just lost with a bad board. I got two blue matches. Will I be able to get them in time? Just what I needed, Cascade. If she hits all five, I'm going to be annoyed. worse. Could be worse. Let's do this. We'll get some ghosting. I'm going to have to put that on there because I do not want to cleanse from Cuntrin. That would be bad. How many turns do we have left on there? Two. It's only 45%. It's only 45% and it works at least 60% of the time. I had that mana tree with Cuntrin. Just do not have that, which is really hampering me. Here we go again. Fucking hell. Oh, this is just fucking bullshit. There's no way I can get on top of this fucking team now. God's sake. No chance. Fuck's sake. That's bullshit. I'm not so worried about Telluria, to be honest. She's the least of my worries. Come on. That's it then. Or at least it should be. So I'm not really. I mean, this is a freaking bad idea. Who thought putting a ninja in Rush Attack was a good idea? Stupid. Anyone that's here that's really gonna give me some shit, possibly, is Atomos. Especially with this attack boost. Oh god. Freaking nonsense, man. All these heroes. Who shall I use? About Glenda again. Nah, let's just get on with it. Who do I want to stop? That is the question. Do you know what part of me says? The right side. Knew we were gonna lose that. Let's get a bit of movement going. And it turns out I left two on that. At least I've got the two matches I need. Should be that then. last one for today. Just what we need, one of these teams. God. Oh, he's from the UK, just like myself. I want to bring a dispeller for this, though. Dispelling Krampus would be a good idea, perhaps. What do I have? Best dispeller I actually have is for this. It's probably Melindor, but it's not exactly strongest. It's brought Melindor in. Who would I have? There's nothing that's really given us a lot of problems apart from Santa Claus. I mean, we've got a dispeller and a cleanser. Maybe Asterius, I think. I do enjoy using him. Yeah, let's just give him a go. Right then. Why is it they put all these yellows in here when there's no yellows allowed? Makes no sense to me. Should have stayed with Cuntrum. Oh, this isn't any good. Need to get rid of some of this crap. Bollocks. Oh, no, she's coming back. Oh, Jesus. Can you believe it? Yes. Yes, I can. Hopefully, this might help. Know what's the answer there. That's what I don't need. Come on, let me just kill at least one. There we go. Will this work? Damn it. There's nothing I can do. Nothing. Do I just take the points I've got here? Or should I... Oh, fuck it. Nah. Oh, well, that was a very frustrating tournament. Back for tomorrow's.